Well, I mean, all right, cool. So, what are we playing today? Marvel, baby, Ultimate Alliance. I know I'm running late today. Got held up doing some stuff. I have no headphones, so if the audio, please tell me if the audio is clinking from the actual screen to the microphone. Because if it is, I apologize. So I'm going to go with the alternate identities. And we're going to have some fun with this.
Let's move out, people.
We are going to have a lot of fun with this. Oh, well, how do we get the people up?
Yeah. Thanks for setting us free. Being trapped in our own rooms was kind of an embarrassing situation. Good luck.
Chance.
What the fuck? Scorpion.
Radioactive man, cease this destruction or face the power of Mjolnir.
Have you forgotten how my radioactive body can repel your hammer, Thor? You're helpless against me.
The son of Odin is never helpless. I have defeated you before.
But what if you add me into the mix? Then are you so sure of yourself?
That Winter Soldier, you are indeed brave, but do not...
Ignore the blustering...
Come then. Battle me, and let us...
Now, you will feel pain!
Okay.
Stabilizing it.
got a little carried away, but we're on it. Lowith,
it is lucky for you we must do.
Bitch, get back here.
I told you they'd follow. They're as predictable as the sunrise.
Come then, heroes. Follow us.
I got a real bad feeling about this.
We're up here. Now you've had it.
Yes. Let us see how you fare.
Friend, you never stood a chance. I'd need more energy to do that. You didn't know who you were messing with.
You are too late.
Don't you understand? You can't defeat the masters of evil. We're just too powerful. Abandon ship while you're still...
He has a plan that will give...
Quiet, Chen. You've already said too much.
Ah! It does not matter.
Why don't we make sure of that? Time to roll. Get back up.
By your command. This fiend.
think I'm gonna go X-Men.
Yes.
X-Men route. I think, I mean, Storm can fly, so that helps.
There's no time to waste. The Masters of Evil have unleashed some huge creature that's attacking our primary engines. If it succeeds, we're all dead.
By your command.
Come on! How about some backup?
This is gonna be tight. Bomb the shit out of him.
That's right. Guess you didn't know.
Attack my target.
Okay.
I don't have enough power.
Sure.
Stark Tower before we begin our next mission. Come back to the...
Late. Hello, team. Welcome to Stark Tower, my pride and joy. It's 40 stories of heaven on Earth.
Huh. It's amazing what you can do with just a few billion dollars.
We are now a team?
Yes. I've been empowered by S.H.I.E.L.D. to create a task force to stop the Masters of Evil. But the helicarrier was so badly damaged that it can't be used as a headquarters. Fortunately, Tony is willing to let us stay here for the duration. It has all the facilities we'll require.
Believe me, it's no problem.
Oh, God.
And I called in a few old friends to help us out. Feel free to walk around and meet them.
I'd suggest you meet Hank Pym first, since he's in charge of equipment. The Vision is here as our information officer.
Great. We got a computer to talk to the computers for us.
When you're ready to go on a mission, talk to Wyatt Wingfoot. He'll take you there in one of my Quinjets.
Speaking of that, what is our next mission, Colonel?
I recently received a radio transmission from...
All right, I have to either find something with Thor, or better ring bell, because... Yeah, I'm not touching the last time I beat this game, which was almost 8 years ago. Let me see something. That will do it. What?
Wolverine.
We're going X-Men.
Colossus.
X-Men!
Iceman.
X-Men!
Everyone ready?
We're going.
Mm.
The name's Wyatt.
As in, don't let Fury know?
And Wing. Sure. As in, don't let Fury know? Yeah, I can do that.
Yeah, start the mission. I'm just going right into the missions.
We're close to the landing zone, so I'll be brief. Dum-Dum Dugan recently sent a suspicious radio message requesting I meet him at the Omega base for a report on the latest Super Soldier Serum.
What's so suspicious about that?
Dr. Banner was to give the report. The only thing is, Banner has been working on the Gamma Bomb project, not the Super Soldier Serum. Dugan would never make a mistake like that. Something's up.
What is the Omega base?
It's a mobile lab that's over 5 stories tall. We use it for field testing experiments.
Oh, S.H.I.E.L.D.'s the greatest. Flying aircraft carriers. Office buildings on...
Got a tunnel that runs from New York to Tokyo.
Spider-Man, this is serious. Colonel, is there anything on
board
the
Omega that
would be considered...
Love this. Love this game. Love it. Love it. Love it.
Good. Okay. Team, satellite re-
But I'd be so glad to see your ugly face.
You keep up with all this sweet talk, Dugan, you're gonna make me blush. Now what's the-
A knockout gas was spread through the ventilation system of the base. I woke up to Dr. Doom demanding I bring Colonel Fury here, or he'd ram the Omega into Vondrak Dam.
Well, the Tin Man must have forgotten his part of the bargain, because the base is headed straight for that dam.
I should have known. It was stupid of me to believe him.
Don't sweat it. If it weren't for your message, we wouldn't have come at all. Then where'd everyone be?
I suppose you're right. But our time's running out.
So,
enemy unit sighted.
Here's the problem with this game. This game is great.
This villain is chilling.
And then you realize the DLC in this game. There's no real way to play with the DLC anymore.
I just had a thought. The section you're in contains the primary drivetrain. You could disable it, if not much, but it gives you.
Russian.
What?
They're advancing.
Haha!
These I like.
Yes. Just all day, yes. With that punch, the colossal punch.
Curse that infernal doom. I can't do anything from this control room. Not to worry, there's a control room just ahead. Hopefully Doom left it.
Target in range.
Bub, you're a mess.
Man down, man down!
Well done, team. Now, let's see about stopping this behemoth.
Blasted. All controls have been locked down, except those on the upper bridge.
Correct. We'll have to reach the top deck and stop the Omega base from there. Sounds like a plan.
No.
you for that.
I really... I kinda need this thing to go into overtime.
Anybody else want some?
Bam. Ah, Mysterio.
So, the reports were right. There is a team of superheroes on the Omega base. Well, let's see if this doesn't slow you down.
Oh, seizure warning. Wow. Oh God, Bruce.
Hey, can anybody hear me?
Oh, here's
I'm
the problem.
Stuck in this lab.
Bruce, I would love to have you more, but you are not fucking playable in this game.
Am I glad to see you? What the heck is going on around here? I'm fine. I just hope. Wait a minute. Did you say the Omega is under attack? We have to stop it. If that dam is destroyed, thousands of people will be killed in the flood. Those must be the results of the super soldier experiment I've heard about. Scientists are attempting to re-
Team, you must be making the Masters of Evil nervous.
It just so happens I'm kind of a specialist
on gamma
bombs.
Yeah, it would be nice if the... It would have been nice.
Do you have a question? I'm glad.
Hey there, Bruce.
Oh, did I do that?
Now no one can stand in my way.
You fools! I can stop to wonder why S.H.I.E.L.D. has plans for Ultron. Wrong. These plans are up the good guy. You'd be surprised. I was hoping you...
Colossus.
Why not?
Just start quaking and shaking.
Let's get this started.
Alright.
So, this one's closed. Uh-oh.
Oh yeah, I'm liking this.
It's showtime!
Did you stop him?
Yeah, the game still does actually hold up. Like, I mean, it's a top-down RPG-like, I guess you can call it. Beat-em-up RPG-like. So the game's gonna hold up.
Hey, trooper! The
interior
elevator for the roof has been
activated. Lock and load! Dispatch another squad!
Good rest!
Bye! Just, I'm gonna straight up TMNT your ass. Problem is Wolverine. Oh god, I forgot there was QTEs in this game.
Target in range.
You didn't want a piece of me.
Oh god, you're accusing me for this. That was... fucking killer in this too. Oh, the fuck.
Bub, you're a mess.
Of course.
That was easy. Oh yeah, another elevator. Get the fuck off. Oh!
Sure thing.
Watch out! There's an AIM helicopter patrolling the deck! I tried to take it out with this anti-aircraft gun, but it's just too fast! Yeah, at the other end of the deck. But you can't seriously think you're gonna take that.
Enemy unit sighted!
Give it up for the Iceman!
Woohoo! The stats disturbing. Rip this motherfucker apart? Like, what?
Woohoo! Why not?
Am I like stuck in a spot? I feel like I am.
I need more energy to do that.
Why not?
Huh.
see if I'm missing something here. Because... Thank you for the support. Yeah, I'm just chilling, playing, just seeing if this game holds, seeing if a game like Marvel Ultimate Alliance holds up after all these years. Thank you for the support. Opinion, like playing this game now, going back to remind me, I haven't played this game in 8 years.
Man down.
And I remember them putting a remake out on this, like kind of a revisualize of it on the Xbox One, and I actually went back to see if I could buy it. And you physically can't get a copy anymore. The only way to get a copy of this game is on the 360, or if you can find it, the PS2 version, which is the only one that you can play the DLC on. And the DLC had like Doctor Doom, Hulk, Sabrewulf.
You should pretend you're unconscious,
Bub.
Colossal crack!
Oh shit.
Deep freeze!
Oh, okay. Everyone get... I forgot about that.
Yeah, sure.
Advance!
Bigger and badder.
I need more energy to do that.
Glad to see you guys. I've been trying to unlock it. Sounds like a plan.
So that might be a game that I can jump in.
Of course. I do not have enough power.
energy for that.
Oh, shit. An innocent bystander was killed. No. Dude, he got whacked. Holy shit.
Watch out. There's a... Yeah.
In the storm.
Let's do it.
Enjoy.
They're here.
I'll let them take care of you. Thank you.
Sure thing.
Yes.
Lock and load!
Score
bro.
One for
bang.
Iceman leveled
up. Booyah! All right. Dude, he throws a straight... He throws a straight-up shoryuken.
Villain is chilling.
got the energy for that. Bub, you're a mess.
Boy, am I glad to see you guys. I've been trying to unlock the door to the bridge, but a helicopter keeps strafing the deck. Can you give me a hand? Sounds like a plan.
Alright, well, hopefully we can get there.
I'm big, I'm bad, I'm the Iceman.
That was it.
Got it. The door to the bridge is open. You'll get no...
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Bub, you're a mess. Bigger and badder.
We got multiple thunderstorms, tornado and lightning. Oh, you go. You go ice ball. I mean, you go straight up. Marvel MDC2.
No one can defeat the mighty Colossus.
You go Marvel 2. Oh, God. Yeah, that's powerful. Honestly, I should go to the extended thing and see if I can just make cool or like. Oh god, MODOK, you ugly piece of shit!
Your pleas amuse me. I'm afraid you have no other option. Now, in this interest, let's begin. What is the atomic symbol for gold? Oh, that was a lucky guess. What percentage of the Earth's atmosphere is oxygen? Oh, your answer was incorrect. Isn't that shocking? Which of the geologic period of the Earth? Oh. Have you ever even read a book? What does MODOK stand for? I do hope you're finding this to be a learning experience. Which of you is capable of escaping a black hole? You're not that intelligent! The deal is on. You're not as stupid as you look!
I need to go in there anyway to get the to put up the new chips. I haven't even touched any of those yet.
You did it. Not the Omega Base. Well done.
Guys, that was one for the books. There's no time to relax. Colonel Fury wants you back at Stark Tower immediately.
Oh god, imagine Dormammu in this game.
You did a good job on the Omega Base team. You saved thousands of lives and billions of dollars in S.H.I.E.L.D. equipment. Yes, a device known as the Mutant Amplifier.
Until we locate a small break.
Doom's base, now all we're doing is cooling our heels. I want you to investigate a report that there's a riot taking place in Atlantis.
I'll be right back.
See Wyatt Wingfoot. He'll take you to S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Atlantis Outpost. Or if you'd like more information, talk to the...
Now, hold on. I gotta see something. Can I? Okay. Okay. Beautiful. Okay. I don't want Fury. I'll get one because it's Fury. Okay, cool. Okay. I'm gonna be a douche. I'm gonna be that guy. Because I really don't care. This game is so much fun. It's just, I just want to play through it again. Give me... the 99s. Just... everything. There we go. I don't care about... I just want everything to die. Oh, this is gonna be real. Wait. Hold on. What? Do what now? How much? I need to get to fit. Is everybody else finished? Yeah. Oh. So we're gonna do that to Wolverine. That's some bullshit right there. Now, is everybody else, or do I have to actually go and do the code again? Oh no, they're all 90. Oh no. Okay, I wanted X-Men. Now we're going fuck you.
X-Men!
Now we're just going with my favorite shit. Fine. Now I just made this game 1,000 times cheaper. Deadpool.
Deadpool.
Oh, I love it. I love it. It's so fucking stupid, but I love it. Okay, what was the... Yeah, let's do this real quick. Shit.
Anybody Whoops. Got something inspirational to say?
I need to go back because I need to finish some shit. This is gonna be fun now. I'm not done yet. One, two, three. Fuck! I fucked that up. Oh no. Well. I don't have to worry about. Nope. This is literally for fun. Does the game hold up? Oh, yeah. Do I care about the story? Not really. Do I just want to play this for fun? Storm can go. Love you, Storm. No, give me Spidey. Colossus.
Spider-Man.
Give me Blade.
Blade.
And give me Human Torch? See, I would go Cyclops or Nightcrawler right here, but I can't. Oh, you. You go Thing. All right.
The Thing.
Oh no, you go Classic and you max out his, you max it out. You go Original, do you go Classic? Oh yeah, you go Classic. Spidey. Do I go Symbiote or do I go Stark? I don't like the Scarlet Spider. Oh yeah, no, you go symbiote. Y'all wanna see how broken this game could be? Day one, no. Ultimate, nah, what's the Classic? Ugh! No, why does he look like Green Arrow? No. This is gonna get ugly.
Take it to him.
We're going. We're done. We're going.
Mr. Stark, there's a Harold Hogan online too for you. Mr. Stark?
Could I ask a big favor of you? Would you ask Dr. Pym if he could take a look at the Quinjet's data feed to Stark Tower? It cuts out everything.
Started.
Listen up, people. We've been sent here to investigate a situation and...
This is gonna be stupid.
You kids ready? Cause I sure am!
Good. Locate the nano chamber and...
99, full 99 team. How is that humanly possible?
stop. Look, surface dwellers. Yes.
Bro. Bro. Two hits. Oh, this is...
That's right. I won. Fear me.
Go no further. We will meet again.
He's got his ultimate.
Next time, I want to fight somebody who doesn't smell like old cheese.
Stop them!
Yeah.
Oh my god. This is not pretty.
I want to see a doctor now.
Destroy the trespassers.
The fact that this is still a thing. It's beautiful. Oh, this game.
I require no aid. My people are under some type of mind control. I must save them.
Namor, you have
to take this steroid. Here.
Don't worry. The drug only rendered him unconscious.
Take this Nyquil.
He's in no condition to fight. If you went to the ancient temple of Negretti, you'd find seaweed.
Please, take this Nyquil.
He's a barbarian.
What's going on? Why do I have a weird feeling this is just going fast and ugly?
I've located the trespassers!
Consider yourself clown!
When you make the game even more jankier than it's supposed to be, it's beautiful.
I just wish we could have been there. I've
located the trespasser. Destroy the trespassers!
The surface dwellers are advancing.
I don't think I need any more,
I just wish we could have been friends.
Unload the guns and kill them all. Oh!
No, no, no. We will meet again.
It's not. Oh, this is janky shit. Gotta love it. Oh my. Fire. Oh, gee, what the fuck?
Go no further. How is this possible? Ta-da!
Okay. Well, that happened. Oh my god. Oh, this is some smiling because it's so fucking funny.
Good. You've got the ingredients.
What's this? I dreamt my people were in danger, and my realm was stolen from—
It's no dream, cousin. A tomb has taken your throne and enslaved your people.
No. I'll not forsake my people very well.
Don't worry. We're just gonna go shoot her. Multiple times.
You're near the sonic emitters. They're what's making the Atlantis.
I've located the trespass!
Quick! Somebody take a picture!
Deadpool is just... Yep, not happening.
I believe these surface dwellers intend on destroying.
Then these humans are as foolish as they are weak.
True.
As my
Oh! Wow. That was quick. Dude. Oh my god, this is gonna be this.
Sure! Stop the humans!
It's clobbering time! Oh. before, get used it once, next boss battle.
Surrender or perish.
Consider yourself clobbered.
You will never leave here alive.
I don't really mean anything. For striking. I just want a fire ship.
Just one yard to be done.
Thank you. You have saved my life. I am forever indebted. No.
Yeah, just get us to the next spot.
I must repay patient.
My god. I've never taken out a boss that freaking quick. Just bang, 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 done.
Destroy the trespassers! Avenge me!
Yes.
Now that was
yes,
fun!
Was. Good news is... it's just... it really doesn't matter.
Look, Atuma. These must be the ones who've been causing you so much trouble.
Indeed. And they will pay your devotion. Don't worry about...
Destroy the trespassers!
I just wish we could have been friends.
Oh my god, the guns are so OP right now, it's beautiful.
Stop them!
I hope this wasn't a
clobbering time!
two punches.
Surrender or perish.
Okie
doke. The humans are advancing.
Ta-da!
Kneel before Zahn,
we found dwellers.
Kneel before the fools you've let me
know.
I will tell you nothing.
Okay, okay. I'll talk.
Tiger Shark!
I'm not about to face the Atlanteans after what we did. It was the Masters of Evil. They helped Atuma in running. Probably.
There's a lot there to search through.
This. Oh my God.
I've located the trespassers. Avenge me.
You are officially a loser. Just what I was thinking. Ta-da!
How is this possible? Surrender or perish.
Black Lagoon.
you. So
keep tight.
Stop with the goddamn squids.
is the fact that it's just your for him to fucking punch a hole through with him. Why? You're just praying to God to stay alive. So stupid.
Many thanks, Atlantis.
Surface dwellers, I'll have you know I was perfectly capable of handling the situation. Yes, well, you did. So I suppose I should.
Alright, time to whack this guy. Whew, this is going to be fun. This is going to be brutal. Thank you, Expressing, for following.
You did a good job in Atlanta, and that's what... Yes, I want...
Sir, there's a Harold Hogan online, too, for you.
I even noticed, am I not getting alarms? Hold on. What the hell is going on? Like...
Red Ralston
is on line 6.
Wake up! Time to
f-
Warning. A small thermal nuclear device.
Okay.
And then
the last one. I definitely need to change that. Because I had a better...
Hi. Can I take...
Loki, are you certain your ploy in Atlantis worked?
My good doctor, how could you doubt the god of mischief? My performance as Mandarin was flawless. Rest assured, to the Valley of Spirits.
I wonder who will
okay,
be the
well.
Worst for this confrontation. The heroes or Mandarin?
It matters not, so long as one of them pays the ultimate price. The traitorous Mandarin will most likely meet his demise, but not without destroying several of Fury's lackeys first.
Indeed. I would find it most enjoyable if my dear brother Thor were to fall in battle. Long as he been a thorn in my side. Oh, don't look so sad, Enchantress. When our ultimate plan is realized, you will find others more worthy of your attention than Thor.
I should hope so, Loki. Still, it saddens me that Thor must die. He is truly a god to be admired.
That pompous fool's overdeveloped physique is nothing compared to my conniving intellect. Now, I have longed to crush his self-right booted heel.
Silence! My scanners show the heroes are in the Valley of Spirits. We have set the stage, and the players have arrived. Now, let us watch and see who will survive this tale of deception.
What the hell? Alright, that might be from the fan. No? Hold on. I wonder why he was getting a little bit of kickback. Hold on. That could also be the fact that this is on fucking high. Alright. That's weird. Whoa. Hold on. Okay, why is that now all of a sudden spiking like that? 'Cause that's not... That is not supposed to happen. Alright, well, at least then... Okay, now we're fine. Huh. Okay. Was it the game? No.
I have located the enemy.
Deadpool's just gonna go. Deadpool's just gonna go nuts.
Give me someone else to bow.
He must not advance.
Oh, well.
Sure.
Bang. Shit. Oh, goddammit, we're back at the start. Oh, lovely. The music is fucking banging in this game.
guess this just won your day.
Oh! Oh my god! Okay.
Well, if you say so.
Attack the invaders!
I have to see what's going on with the audio. It's clipping now.
How dare you interfere spirits uninvited? You shall pay for this mistake with your lives. What are you talking about? I have no.
The invaders are here.
I just wish we could have.
Dude. Level 99 everything is, oh god, is insanity. Just knock you out. Two punches.
Leave, or you will suffer the consequences.
You are officially a loser.
Dude, it's not funny how fast he just didn't just kill everybody with this at level 99. Like, this game makes it so much freaking... Oh, Jesus. This is so fun. Makes it...
They must be stopped.
Puts the shit so over the top.
I won!
Like, I'm waiting for Mandarin.
None shall pass. Quick! Somebody take a picture!
Not even one bullet. Like, we're way past achievements for this game.
Invaders are here!
Just what I
Right, I forgot he had teleport. There we go. It's all good. Yeah, thank you for coming into the channel.
I hope this wasn't your day job.
You will go no further.
Thank you for the follow too. Damn it. Deadpool, climb.
Just what I was thinking.
What the hell? I completely missed. Yeah. The one thing I gotta figure out, though, is I don't know what's been going on with it lately, but I don't know if it's too loud. On occasion, all of a sudden, the audio cuts out on my end, so if it cuts out on your end, just let me know and I'll fix it. I'll fix it tomorrow.
Just what I was thinking.
All right. Yeah, I mean, things like today really is like, I appreciate the lurking and stuff like that. It's tomorrow and Monday are usually my bigger streaming days. I just want to know why this my audio is cut out.
Hey, everybody, look! I won!
One hit.
Destroy them all. I just wish we could have been friends.
Boom. Okay. Golden Corp. Oh. No, I was already there. I gotta go back this way. What am I doing? I wonder if it's the audio. Oh, no, wait.
If you say so.
If you say so.
There!
Oh, the puzzle games in this are painful. Okay. Guess I found it. Still don't really know how, but found it.
So, still you persist in this foolish threat. Its enriched titanium casing is laced with vibranium. And the servo motors are 300% stronger than the previous model.
So you see...
Okay. There we go. Deadpool. Here. They're all... Oh my god. That was, I mean, Deadpool just goes... ham. Because it's Deadpool. It's kind of his thing.
They must not advance.
Ta-da! This is...
Greetings, my friends. It is most fortuitous that you chose... A precious magical item known as the Orb of Agamotto was stolen from me. I managed to track it to this location. I do not know how Mandarin intends to use it, but I must retrieve the orb immediately. Splendid. Let's team up.
God. Oh, because you know, like Deadpool.
Being a little
smart ass. Just, yeah, I'm going to run through. It does no damage. Oh, what? Okay.
Destroy them all.
Why not?
Okay.
Oh, wait. He's got a gun, too? See, it's not as powerful as Deadpool's. Deadpool can literally mow the entire freaking thing. This game still holds up for being a launch title for the 360.
You are officially a loser.
bang, 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 bang.
Destroy them all. I just wish we could have been there.
Very well done, my friends. We've located the orb.
Well, back to where we were and start offing people. Come on, let's beat Mandarin.
You may have defeated those incompetent louts throughout my hunts, but now you will face the power of the Mandarin!
That was... Oh no, there's only phase one.
Not at all. Allow me to introduce my latest creations. I think they'll be quite... It would appear my create button.
So tough now, are you?
Boom. Come on, where are you? There you go. Oh, one got in. Okay. Light them up. There you go.
Now that I have your attention, tell me what the Masters of Evil are planning.
How should I know? I was forced out after I attempted to take Dr. Doom's position as leader.
Then who did we see in Atlantis?
Loki would be my guess. He's the only one in the Masters of Evil who has shapeshifted.
But why would he want to trick us like that?
Obviously to keep you busy while the...
What are you talking about?
Blade, once you're finished with Mandarin, have the team return to headquarters immediately. Masters of Evil just kidnapped Nightcrawler, Jean Grey.
There's your answer.
Welcome back from Mandarin's Palace. For the next part of the operation, we're moving our headquarters to another location. When you're ready to go, talk to Mr. Wingfoot.
Yep. Fuck the side quests. Just do it.
Hi. What's new?
Just go.
He's awake! Seal the castle! Now!
You get Jean Grey.
Greetings, my friends. The rest of our team.
Team, welcome to our... We move because now that Loki's involved, we're gonna need magic. And there's no better place on Earth for magic than the Sanctum Sanctorum. Professor Xavier, you're free to explore... Things were a little touching. I invited Xavier. No problem.
Yep, let's just go. We're just going.
Baron Mordo, I trust all is in order. Our guests will be arriving soon, and I would hate to be ill-prepared.
You can rest assured. I have taken all the necessary steps.
Ha! An infant could have cast better spells. The heroes have detected your magic and suspect something is afoot.
They cannot possibly know the true meaning of the enchantments. I'd stake my life on it.
Be careful.
Loki, leave the good Baron alone. What does it matter if the heroes suspect? They will still be...
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, what the hell?
Doom must know you're there. What?
Mm-hmm.
Once they're on a side idea.
Bruh. I mean, dude, this game still holds up. It really does. Oh no. Oh, Jesus Christ. The hell is he? Fucking Dr. Doom turned into the Joker? You, I'm level 99.
Give me someone else to pal.
Circus music? Phoenix, Jean Grey.
I suppose Professor Xavier sent you to save me. Well, he shouldn't have bothered. I am very different. For he told me you'd liar. Everyone has tried to stop me.
Jean. Murder World!
Hello, hero. I know. See how.
Yep. I mean, granted, it's easily could be fucking Mystique. Which I think it was.
Don't run away! Stay and play!
Now that was fun!
You don't.
Oh, God.
If you're planning on torturing me, you're only... How do I...
All right, thanks.
Isn't my dear, dear liar? Arcade isn't. Then it looks like our.
Just. Oh my God.
Arcade! Help me!
Jean! Temper, temper!
Come on, clowns. That's a big fucking clown.
Come here, kid!
Ta-da!
Huh?
I don't think I like you.
Fucking pitfall. Oh, just missed that. Okay. Actually, no, you know what? What the fuck? No, damn it.
Oh, I just had the weirdest dream. Other than feeling like I was hit by a truck, yeah, I don't think so. The last I saw of Kurt, Dr. Doom had him hooked up to some kind of power amplifier. Arcade was there along with Doom. Find him and...
Okay. I mean...
Ta-da!
Sure.
I just wanted to make you laugh.
The hammer.
I just wish we could have been friends.
Blazes, did I get what would have doomed now?
Oh, the best thing you can do is give Deadpool a hammer. Give Deadpool a motherfucking hammer.